Hello friends, today we are going to see a video on Ganga Jamuna Lota. First, we are going to study what is Ganga Jamuna. In the metal work, the name Ganga Jamuna is used for bimetals like copper and brass. We can see this type of Ganga Jamuna work in South India. I have seen some more example of 3 metal and 4 metal. They call it as Ganga Jamuna Saraswati, mixture of copper, brass and silver. These lotas are used for spiritual purpose. Most of the Hindus hold this for puja purpose. This Ganga Jamuna lota, what we are seeing in the video, is small miniature, might be of 3 inches height and 3 inches width. This lota might be of 17th 18th century. Here we can see multi-layer work of copper on the brass lota. Some portion are missing as this is very old. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and click the like button. If you have any suggestion, please do comment in comment section, and please click the bell icon for more videos. Thank you, friends.